Now, as I have told you that I will make a separate video for these three keywords: break, continue, and exit. There are significant differences between them. So I have mentioned everything here. So let's start with break. Break is used to go out from a current block. Block means this. Whatever written in this break, if a break statement is present here or here, it will just go out of the block. So let's move on. So this is just a switch case program which I have taken earlier also. So just to differentiate between these three, I have mentioned it here again. So x equals to 5. So switch also will be taken as 5. So where is 5? Case 1, case 2, case 5. So printf, this is p/f means printf. So c will be printed because there is a break after printf, so it will go out of the block. Next is continue. Continue keyword is used to continue the loop without executing the rest of the loop. This is important, without executing the rest of the loop. With example, you will understand better. So here, if int I, this is a for loop. I will make a separate video for for loop. Now you can understand that this is initialization, this is condition checking, this is increment or decrement, whatever it is. So it will go like this. First, initialization will be done, then condition checking will be done, then without executing this part will be done, and then an increment or decrement will be done. So here, let's see. I equals to 1, I less than equals to 4, I equals to 1, I less than equals to 4, yes, 2, then yeah, I equals to 2, no, then 1 is printed, then I is incremented, then I value becomes 2, so I equals to 2, yes, so then continue, means you don't have to do anything in this program, you just go out of the loop. Don't do anything, nothing, no printed, nothing. Then again, I is incremented, that is 3. Then I is not equal to 2, 3 is not equal to 2, so go to else part, printf I, means 3 is printed. Again, I plus plus, then 3 is 4. 4 is not equal to 2, so go to printf, I print means 4. 4 is printed. 4 again is incremented 5. 5 is not equals to 4. So this condition checking fails. So it will terminate the program. Output is 1, 3, 4. Just meaning is that when this continue, this part is becomes true. Rest after continue statement, nothing will be done for that particular condition. Next is exit. Exit function is used to exit from a particular program. So this is kind of vague, sounding vague, but with example you'll understand better. So main int I, this again is a for loop. For I equals to 1, I equals to 4, I plus plus, if I equals to 3, exit. So means exit else printf. So I is equals to 1 first, I is less than equals to 4, yes. If I equals to 3, no, then else printf, output screen, I is printed. Then I plus plus, 1 is incremented to 2. So 2 is not equal to 3, then printf, I, 2 is printed. Then again, I plus plus, 3. 3 equals to 3, yes, then exit. Exit from that loop. But unlike continue, we will continue with the program. So then I is incremented again 4. 4 is not equal to 3, then 4 is printed. 4 plus plus 5. 5 is not equal to 4. Program is terminated and this is printed. So that's all.